Jewish man goes up to his doctor. He says, "Doc, can you write me a prescription for Viagra?" Doctor says, "Well, I don't see any reason why not. I've been treating you and your wife for about 30, 35 years, and you're in perfectly good health. I'll write you the prescription." The old man says, "Well, that's great, Doc. Thanks a lot, but can I ask you a question?" Doc says, "Sure. How long before I want to do it do I have to take the Viagra?" And the doctor answers, he says, "Well, it varies case by case. Why don't you try it out on the maid first?" The old man says, "On the maid? For the maid, I don't need Viagra."